Guys, we gotta make up for the puzzle pieces.